Police continue to investigate a deadly hit and run in Mayfair. An unidentified man was struck and killed last night at the intersection of Cottman and Bros Avenues around 9:30. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Police say a newer model black sedan was traveling westbound on Cottman at a high rate of speed before hitting the man and another car before then leaving the scene. We're told that driver is now cooperating with police.